Hello student, today you are going to learn what is 1 ohms, okay? According to the ohms law, V is directly proportional to I. V is equal to constant times of I. Constant is R here, okay? R is equal to V by I, so R SI unit will be ohms, volt SI unit will be volt, okay? Potential difference SI unit will be volt, current SI unit will be ampere. So 1 ohms is 1 volt per ampere, okay? Thank you.